the paper cutaways are a way for me to share my experiences that I've had in Cambodia in an artistic way. My name is Lauren Ida. I'm a Seattle-based artist and student at Cornish College of the Arts. I create works of art out of paper. I cut very intricate, photorealistic images from images that I've captured on my travels through Cambodia and Thailand. So the paper cutaways are a way for me to go back over my photographs and really re-examine them and find different meaning in them the second time that I look at them. So as I cut, I'm recreating the memory that I have of that specific scene, and I'm also discovering new things often within the frame. Every day I use my surface for a lot of different daily tasks, including email, internet browsing, working on my website. I use it to do basic edits on my photographs so that I can prepare them for cutting them out of paper. I also use Skype a lot. I use Word for school and for writing things for my website. And I also use Excel to keep track of my business expenses. My name is Lauren Ida, and my surface helps me reach my goals.